Good day! Welcome to TESDA Provincial Training Center Apoyo Vlog. My name is Cherry Signawa, trainer in Organic Agriculture Production NC2. And here with me is Marita Guzman, graduate and certified NC2 holder of Organic Agriculture Production NC2. So, what is Organic Agriculture Production NC2? This training program will enhance the knowledge, desirable skills, and attitude in accordance in organic farming and crops and livestock with industry standards, with a total training duration of 232 hours or 29 days. Organic Agriculture Production NC2 cover the four competencies, the basic, common, core, and elective. Under basic competencies, we have participate in work-based communication, work in a team environment, practice career professionalism, and practice occupational health and safety procedures with a duration of 18 hours. In common competencies, the unit are apply safety measure in farm operation, use farm tools and equipment, perform estimation and basic calculation, perform records keeping, and develop and update industry knowledge with 64 hours duration. In core competencies, we have raise organic chicken, produce organic vegetable, produce organic fertilizer, and produce organic concoction and extract with 96 hours. And lastly, the elective competencies, we have raise organic hog and raise organic small ruminants with 54 hours duration.
Hello again, Ka-Organic. Welcome to our OAP NC2 vlog. Our vlog for today is about raising organic livestock, which include raised organic chicken, raised organic hog, and raised organic small ruminants. One of the activities to be performed and demonstrate in raising organic livestock is the feed formulation and the feed mixing. So, what is feed formulation? Feed formulation is the process by which different feed ingredients are proportionally combined to give the animals the proper amount of nutrients they need. Factors to consider in balancing ratio are dry matter intake, protein, energy, minerals, and vitamins. Requirements for balancing ratio are nutrient requirements of the animals, nutrient composition of feed, availability and quality of feed stuff, palatability, digestibility, and toxic substance in feeds. The tools and materials needed in feeds formulation are weighing scale, rice bran, bolo, chopping board, string, salt, calculator, notebook and ball pen, molasses, madre de agua, and the container. Compute starter feed using the following nutrient requirements needed by the chicken. Carbohydrates 45%, protein 40%, lipids or fats 8%, vitamin 2%, minerals 5%.
Sa iyong buhay, salat sa kita, laging matamlay. Kami narito, handang umalalay. Tumawag ka lang, aming kaibigan. Pagkataning, abot lahat.
Gather madre de agua leaves and chop as finely as possible.
Aming abot lahat. Mamanggagawang Pilipino sa may kalainan at sa kabundukan, magparamdam ka lang, kami nandyan na kaibigan. Abot ng TESDA, ng TESDA. Yung probinsya, ika'y mangarap kahit na mahirap. Kung tagumpay ang iyong hanap, magsanay ka at huwag mong sayangin panahon mo. Aming kaibigan, pagkataning abot lahat, mamanggagawang Pilipino
Prepare and weight the feed stuff available in the area based from the ratio computed. Mix well all the ingredients.
Lahat mamanggagawang Pilipino sa may kalayunan at sa kabundukan, magparamdam ka lang, kami nandyan na kaibigan.
The feeds is now ready for the chicken. Feeding has a direct impact on the growth rate, production capacity, and the health status of animal. Feeding is a key for profitable and sustainable livestock farming. The cost of feeding has long been recognized as the major cost and the largest cash expenses in animal production. Learning feed formulation will help farmers lessen their feed expenses. They can produce their own feeds using the indigenous and the available feed stuff in the area. Thank you, Tesda, sa lahat ng natutunan ko at nagagamit ko na ito sa aming bukid. Nakakabawas na kami ng gastos at siguradong walang chemical ang aming mga kinakain.
Thank you for watching our vlog. Please don't forget to click the like button and subscribe the Tesda Region Car Official YouTube channel. God bless! Bye-bye!
Magparamdam ka lang, kami nandyan na kaibigan. Abot ng Tesda, ng Tesda, yung probinsya.